All right, so we are ready to begin, and we have, I think, two people who are actually going to come up and kick us off and sort of also a model. And I think Dina will get us started. This is Dina Robinson. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Dina Robinson, and I'm a former Baltimore City Schools teacher and a current third year here at the law school. The DOJ report told us something that most Baltimoreans already knew, that the police's interaction with Baltimore and her citizens is incredibly broken, and that Baltimore has been hurting for a long time. Perhaps the most holistic pathway forward for Baltimore and its consent decree is to have a community policing program and processes for reconciliation. BPD should create a vision for what community policing should look like now and in the future, and should work within communities to identify stakeholders who can help us achieve that end. More specifically, the consent decree should contain a provision requiring police officers in the districts in which they police and serve to have weekly conversations that are facilitated by Baltimore community mediators. We need this in our city to rebuild the trust that has been broken for years now in the city, because this is not new, and we know this is not new. What we need is a time for reconciliation and to bear witness to the pain that has been plaguing Baltimore for so long. I'm looking around the room, and this is a powerful room to me. This is what true power looks like, and this is our time now to get reconciliation for Baltimore and to have us bridge our relationship with the police. Let us use our collective power right now and here to create a better Baltimore for ourselves, our children, and our future. Thank you.
Crime that is